So this song is for anyone here who's done any guerrilla gardening, and it's called A Garden on the Motorway, and in a weird way it's a happy ending to M1 song. We had 400 people all ready to dig, a bunch of equipment and a JCB rig, knee deep in it, planned it to the minute, the night we put a garden on the motorway. At midnight we put up diversion signs, closed the road from junction 9, for the next 3 hours planted 20,000 flowers, the night we put a garden on the motorway. Can you imagine how much better all our lives would get, if you Muppets did all your commuting on the internet? Dressed up in high-vis, so nobody knew. Traffic cops thought we were the maintenance crew. Fruit and veg and a mile-long hedge, the night we put a garden on the motorway. 4 a.m, work was done. We had a few drinks and away we run. It looked bloody great, got away with it, mate. The night we put a garden on the motorway. Can you imagine how much better all our lives would be, if you Muppets ever bothered to really figure out how to use technology? You probably remember what happened after that. 10 million people all stayed in their flat. So 2 months on, we did another one. We did another garden on the motorway. And then another garden on the motorway. Another garden on the motorway. Another garden on the motorway. 100,000 gardens, no motorways.